the 2020 ESPN College Football Championship Show. Shout out to the Alabama Crimson Tide, who are still undefeated 13-0 as they knock out Ohio State Buckeyes 62-25 to win the annual NCAA College Football Championship.